guys, Zoe here, and I wanted to share some products with you that I've been using lately that I really like. They're all from the Soul Food Company. This is not an endorsed video. I actually just really like this brand, so I wanted to share it with you guys. So the Soul Food Company is a Pakistani company. They make a lot of good quality, natural, organic products, and I really thought they deserved a shout out. So the first product I want to talk about is their organic berry honey. I've been through a few jars of this already. I don't use any white sugar in my diet. I only use honey to sweeten anything. Like I add it to my chai or my coffee when I want a bit of sweetness. And I don't use processed honey. I don't use the really processed, like fake kind of honey. I only use the really organic, natural kind. And this product, this company makes that. So basically some benefits of honey: it is a strong like antimicrobial, antibacterial agent. It helps the immunity, it helps to relieve dry cough or any irritation in the throat, and has many minerals which are beneficial for health. The second thing I'm going to talk about is their lavender essential oil. So they make a few types of essential oils. Essential oils are basically a form of aromatherapy. They're alternative medicine for health and well-being. So lavender oil especially is supposed to help with relieving stress and anxiety and helping to promote good sleep. So I add 10 to 12 drops of this to my scent diffuser, and it leaves a really nice scent in my room. It really helps me to relax, and I feel it does help relieve some of my stress. So I really enjoy using this. And the third product I want to talk about is the Soul Food granola. So I add granola to my yogurt in the morning or as a snack. So I add like yogurt, granola, and I add a bit of fruit to that. So that's a really good breakfast or snack to help keep me really full for long, for to help, you know, meet my daily fiber requirements, to help with good digestion. So granola is a great healthy snack for that. Some people like to eat it on its own too, where they add it to porridge. So that's some of the uses of it. And it's made entirely just of like oats and nuts and seeds and some black currants and a little bit of honey. And I really appreciate that it's not like overly sweet. So if you're trying to follow a healthier diet of like less added sugars, this is a good product for you. So I just want to give you a shout out to this company for making really good products, and I want you guys to try them out too. Take care.